Welcome back to How to Hub. Today, we're talking about the top 5 best STREMIO addons that you should absolutely be using. These addons will completely upgrade the way you watch movies, shows, anime, and more. Before we dive in, a quick heads up. While STREMIO itself is completely safe, some third-party addons might host copyrighted content. To stay protected and enjoy fast, private streaming, always use a reliable VPN like NordVPN or ExpressVPN. First up is Torino, the king of streaming torrents directly on STREMIO. Pulls content from trusted torrent sources like YTS, EZTV, RARBG, and others so you can find almost anything you want without needing extra addons. It's fast, reliable, and super easy to use. Next is Cyberflix Catalog. This add-in helps you organize and browse your library like a pro. Whether you're into movies, TV shows, anime, or even sports, it helps you quickly find high-quality HD content and keep things neatly sorted. If you watch content in different languages or need subtitles, Open Subtitles is a must-have. Provides free subtitles in multiple languages, letting you enjoy your favorite shows and movies without missing a word. Track TV is your personal streaming tracker. Syncs your watch history across platforms like Netflix, Hulu, and Amazon, making sure you never lose track of what you were watching. It's perfect for binge watchers who switch between devices. And for all the anime lovers out there, Anime Kitsu is your gateway to discovering amazing anime titles. Pulls data from Kitsu.io, showing you what's trending, top-rated, and worth watching, along with ratings and reviews. That wraps up the list. These are the only 5 STREMIO addons you really need to get the most out of your streaming setup. Let us know in the comments which add-in is your favorite, or if there's one you think we should have included. If this video helped you, like the video and don't forget to subscribe for more streaming tips and press the notification button as well to stay updated. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.